Hello, my loves. Welcome to my closet. My name is Kelsey. We are about to do State of Grace Acoustic from Taylor's version, from Red Taylor's version. Go check out her playlist for all of her other videos. We just did Girl at Home as the last one. That one is one of the only Taylor songs that I, like, passionately dislike. So if you want to hear me get on a bit of a soapbox about why I dislike that song, go watch that video after this one. But I saved this one specifically for after that one because I knew that one would probably be rough for me. And this song is one of my absolute favorites. I love State of Grace, the regular one, the one that's track one. But there's something special about Taylor's acoustic tracks. I mean, they are just something else. This one is one of my favorites of all time. I will add really quickly, though, that I think it's an absolute crime that Holy Ground Acoustic was not included on this album. I'm not sure if you haven't heard that version, do yourself a favor and go watch. I'm pretty sure it was the Live Lounge that she did it at. She played like a slowed down piano version of Holy Ground. I want to say it was the Live Lounge. Go look it up. I think it was like 2019, maybe 2020, actually, because I think there wasn't an audience. Anyways, it was around that time. It is incredible. I loved that song already as it was, but oh my god, that one is so good. I just can't believe that it wasn't included on this track as well. I mean, there's already, like, what, 30 songs? Just add that one, too. But I digress. This song is amazing. Let's get into it. I need something amazing after Girl at Home. This song is so beautiful.
I'm walking fast through the traffic lights, busy streets and busy lives, and all we know is touch and go. We are alone with our changing minds. We fall in love till it hurts or bleeds or fades in time. And I never
gentle drums in the back with like a little finger picking. This is the worthwhile fight. Love is a ruthless game unless you play it good and right. These are the hands of fate. You're my Achilles heel. This is the golden age of something good and right and real. And I never saw you coming. Oh my God, listen to her voice. Part usually had a little bit more of like a drum crash, like a ksh in it, unless it's, I think that was the part. This song does stuff to me. It takes me away. I get lost in it.
This is the worthwhile fight. Love is a ruthless game unless you play it good and right.
The instrumentals in this song are so pretty. Yeah, that one little part where it like builds up and then kind of like releases a little bit. I'm pretty sure in the original acoustic version, there's like a ksh sound that didn't happen. And again, when I find these little, or if I ever do find these little differences, they're not complaints. I'm just surprised I could even tell a difference because I normally don't notice. But I'm pretty sure. But with that said, I actually think that it sounded a lot more cohesive because I used to think that that sound always like kind of surprised me every time it came in. I liked it. I did like it. But I do think that this sounds, that little transition part, that little build up and then break, sounds more cohesive now. So I do get why they changed that a little bit. And the production is a little bit different anyways. So maybe it was just they used different drums or whatever it was. But oh my God, that sounded so beautiful and so good. If you liked that, and you haven't heard the slowed down version of Holy Ground, go do that right after this, like right away. Go look it up. You will adore it. Oh, it's so good. Same with Out of the Woods too, which is a different album, so a little bit of a topic jump, but Out of the Woods is never one of my favorite songs. I don't hate it. It's just really not, it's really repetitive. It's not really one of my favorites. But when I heard the acoustic version and the way she sings it, like, differently, so it's not quite as repetitive. Like, she sings the lines differently in the chorus. Love that version. So if you haven't seen that version, look that one up too. But anyways, other than all that, do all the things. Check out my playlists. Subscribe so we can hang out more often. Hit the notification bell so you can actually see my videos. Comment so we can discuss. And you can like this video if you want to show a little extra support. Other than that, Thank you for hanging out with me in my closet and listening to one of the best songs ever. Until next time, we have, actually real quick, before I let you go, let's see what we have left. We have Treacherous, I Knew You Were Trouble, 22, I Almost Do, We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together, Stay, 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 The Last Time, oh my gosh, we have way more than I realized we did. Sad, Beautiful, Tragic, The Lucky One, Starlight, Come Back, Be Here. Okay, that's all of them. Oh my gosh! Those are all the ones I have yet to do, so if you want to see any of those, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can see those videos. If you want to see any of the ones that I have did not just name, they're already done, go check out my Taylor Swift playlist. But yeah, man, we've got some work to do, so let's keep going through these, and let me know what you thought of this one. Let me know if this was new to you. Maybe you didn't have deluxe tracks before this, so let me know how you feel about this. Let me know all the things. As you know, I love talking in the comments, so. Okay, I will let you go. Until next time, my loves, have a good day.